what we try and do is not respond just to one performance, really. So it's our preparation and how we review our games is built up over a significant period of time. So we just really review against what we'd normally do, and obviously we didn't hit some of the targets we would have hoped to. We hit some of them, and we try and be as objective as possible, try and take that emotion out. And it's a very emotional place, India, which is fantastic. But I think, you know, to move forward and to provide some consistency, we have to try and go back to what our fundamentals are. It was a heavy defeat, yeah. They were disappointed that they didn't deliver their skills, because, you know, stages of that game, the Indians were 104. What a great opportunity, and even when they got 285, 60 for one after 10 overs, you know, we're thinking, well, we're going to win this game. So that's where the disappointment is. You know, we created probably two very good opportunities to win a game of cricket in India, which is very hard to do, and we didn't take them. I think we saw from the Test series there's a massive amount of importance put on the toss, but then it's actually just how you play. And if you can get past that, you give yourself the best opportunity of winning games. And then we lost, I think, two or three tosses in the Test series and won those two Test matches. So the toss is what it is. You just have to do your skills. Again, we'll see after training tomorrow, because it's a very fluid environment, India, as we found out in more than one way. So we'll find out probably after training, or probably the morning of the game, where we all are. Tim, hopefully, obviously, he's got to train tomorrow, but we're very hopeful he'll be ready for the next game. The process is very similar. You know, we've been very successful over the past sort of 2-3 years as an ODI side, you know, with the number one side in the world. The great thing is that Ash is coming with fresh eyes, so he sees things in a different way to Andy. But the great thing is that the core principles are the same. So as long as your core principles are the same, you can know as many new people as you want. So it's been refreshing in a way, because it's got new sets of eyes, it's a new voice. It's been refreshing.